You guys think we can jump here? I think we can. Like right here? Yeah. Big parkour. Happy New Year, Hobby, man. Back over here. Oh, we fight him. Oh, double bikes. You kind of need to respect it. Oh, since we can't use this, might as well put this. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. That frost damage combined with the R2, man. Scary. You're in love with the Sight? I understand, honestly. I feel like Sight is so underrated. By good players, especially. Because I think Sight has, like, everything you'd want for a weapon. Like, it has an anti-air. It has a decent speed crouch attack. Has good forward momentum on its attacks. Like, the only thing it's missing is, like, a decent R2. Just saw the opening. There you go. Fists are that great for 2v2s though, to be fair, because they're so small, they're more like kind of to isolate someone. While that stays there, oh fuck, it's a visual glitch. Insane. That bleed, eh? Yes, yeah. Where is he? Where is he? Insane lock on at the other end of the map. We have enough HP to go back in there. We have very little, but we have enough. Oh, that lane in C4's the drain! I was not supposed to die there. Kind of unfair, but alright. It has the poise physic. Okay, that's why. I can't really... I didn't see the poise physic because of that annoying glitch going on in the background. Insane BS. I deserve to get BS there, but Elden Ring. Oh, pinch the eyes.